What is the inspiration for your character? Who did you observe?
Okay, I'll tell you one thing. So, this character that I have, that is me, but just an aggressive version of me. That is it. But another character that I like very much is the character called Tau. I don't know if you guys have heard it, but he's this old guy from the village. And he sounds something like, "Hey, bitch, hey, kya kar rahe ho tum? Aise kahan ja rahe ho? Hum tumhe bata rahe hain, ye India Today pe tum aaye ho to kuch achhai karke jaana, aise waise mat jaana." So I really like this character. Right. I mean, I'm blessed with it and I don't know what to say about it.
Okay, and as popularity grew, you know, you got start getting works, you got start getting endorsement deals. How do you handle the business side of it? You know, obviously you're both creative people, but as business starts to flow,
I think for me, what has just worked 100% is that I've got I'm very proud to say that I've got like a very, very strong, efficient team that sort of feels for the channel, understands the ethic, understands the whole idea of the channel, the content, sometimes much more than I do. And I feel like that's it. Mere bas ki hoti to I would still be making videos in my room because hamara to utna hi dimag chalta hai ki I'll think about my next video. But I think 100% credit for that goes to my team.
Carrie, for you, I know that your associations are in lakhs. They get paid like for lakhs and lakhs for one YouTube video.
How do you know this?
I know.
You know?
Okay. Yeah, there's a rate card available in the market.
Okay.
Where can we see this?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, but still.
Okay, business. So the brand side of things for me, in the starting, it was a bit difficult for me. But के साथ आई थिंक मैंने कैचअप कर लिया है एंड ब्रांड्स के साथ सिंपल बस यही फंडा होना चाहिए तुम्हारा कि तुम्हें उन्हें वैल्यू प्रोवाइड करनी है. फर्स्ट यू हैव टू फील कि वो ब्रांड तुम्हारे लिए सही है कि नहीं. अगर तुम उस ब्रांड में बिलीव करते हो नहीं कि अगर फॉर एग्जाम्पल एक हेडफोन्स का ब्रांड है एंड यू यूज़ दोज हेडफोन्स, अगर तुम्हें अच्छे लगे देन ओनली उसको प्रमोट करो. अगर अच्छे नहीं लग रहे देन इट इज़ अ डिफरेंट स्टोरी. बट स्टिल डोंट गो आफ्टर द मनी, गो आफ्टर द प्रोडक्ट. उन जो वो लोग बेसिकली जो वो लोग तो बेचना चाह रहे उसको समझो एंड देन गिव दैट ब्रांड दैट वैल्यू.
व्हाट काइंड ऑफ कॉमेडी डू यू लाइक व्हिच यू वर इंस्पायर्ड बाय ग्रोइंग अप? यू नो दैट
आई लाइक डार्क कॉमेडी.
डार्क कॉमेडी,
आई लाइक डार्क कॉमेडी.
व्हिच वंस? एनी पर्टिकुलर एग्जांपल?
आई मीन आई विल गिव यू एन एग्जांपल. देयर इज दिस शो कॉल्ड बोजैक हॉर्समैन ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स.
बोजैक हॉर्समैन, या
देयर इज अनदर
शो एनिमेटेड सीरीज.
या अनदर शो कॉल्ड रिक एंड मॉर्टी व्हिच इज आल्सो एनिमेटेड.
रिक एंड मॉर्टी, या
या.
That's amazing.
I feel like my standard for humor is like really low.
Okay.
It's almost like I don't have a standard. Like I laugh at anything and I laugh like it's the funniest thing I've heard. Like I always go out for movies or if you're watching shows with friends and they're like, and I'm like, it's funny. Isn't it funny? So I feel like I can watch anything.
Right. And how do you look at the community now of social media influencers? There's a very vibrant community. There's Bhuvan Bam, Ashish Chanchalani, lots of these people. Then there are stand-up comedians. How do you look at this community that's forming? And I see a lot of Bollywood stars now interacting with you, pairing up with you for promotions, for other videos, for standout videos. How do you think this sort of semi-industry is growing?
Okay, so in this community, almost sab ek dusre ko jante hain. And everybody is together. किसी में कोई ऐसी I think no fights इतनी खास होती नहीं है कुछ, right? So everybody is together. सब एक दूसरे से बहुत अच्छे से मिलते हैं और एक दूसरे से मैं तो कहता हूँ प्यार भी बहुत करते हैं. I mean on a creator level. And तब से ही I mean since Jio came, ये community बस बढ़ती जा रही है. अलग अलग content creators आ रहे हैं from I think all over the world. Especially India में, तो India में इतनी ज़ोर से ये boom आया है जिसकी वजह से जो क्रिएटर्स अब आ रहे हैं, जो पहले उन पे मौका नहीं था, अब उन पे वो मौका है. सो आई थिंक अभी जो कम्युनिटी की स्टेट है, अभी तो कुछ भी नहीं है, अभी ये और भी फटेगी, और भी तरह के नए नए क्रिएटर्स आएंगे और बस दुनिया है. आई थिंक इंडिया बहुत बहुत आगे जाने वाला है.
बट इट इज, इंडिया इज द बिगेस्ट मार्केट दैट दे हैव ऑन यूट्यूब इन द वर्ल्ड राइट नाउ, व्हिच इज अ मैसिव होर्डिंग दैट स्क्रीम्स दैट ये ओके ग्रेट वी आर ऑन द मैप. But like he said, it's super cordial sab mein, kyunki yaar sab samajhte bhi hain that everyone's gone through that process of the first 100 subscribers, then the 1,000, then the 10,000, then the 100,000. So I feel like everyone gets the struggle and there's a lot of mutual respect.
And once you are in the millions, how do you sustain yourself? You know, the comedy graph doesn't go down. What inspires you and makes you move on?
I feel like the graph doesn't change much. It keeps going up and down and then up and down because that's just the way of content. Especially in a country like India, you can't ever judge content because alag-alag jagahon pe alag-alag cheeze chalti hain, alag-alag topics viral hote hain, alag-alag tarah se content pasand kiya jata hai. So there is a huge chunk of Carrie's audience that will just be like, what is Prajakta doing? And there'll be a huge chunk of my audience who's just like, Carrie, what are you doing? Like, it's crazy to sort of judge ki, okay, ye wala chal jayega. Which is why that never changes. It's always a, like, I put out 3 videos in a week. So it's always a week-to-week struggle whether I'm at like a 10,000 subscriber mark or now a 4.3 million subscriber mark. So that doesn't really change. I feel like the only thing that changes is you cater to a bigger audience. You try to open your content up as many people as you can. I think there's that.